Hello and good morning to my dear kids. How are you? Hope you all are fit and fine at your home. So today I am here with your next topic, that is differentiate between hot and cold. So today I'll tell you what are the hot and cold things and how we can differentiate. So the first thing is hot things. In hot, the first is this soup. What is this? This is soup. Soups are hot. In the winter season, we used to be in a hot place and we used to drink hot things. So this is soup. Soup is hot. And then second is, this is sun. Sun is the hottest planet of our solar system. In summer season, we feel hot because of this hot sun. Sun is very hot. Now, here are some cold things. The things which we mostly used and need in summer season. So, the first is this ice cubes. These are ice cubes. In summer season, we have very much need of this ice cubes. It gives us relaxation in summer season. So these are ice cubes. This is very much cold. And the second is snow. What are these? These are snow. They falls on summer season or winter season? Yes, winter season. Winter season is a cold season, na? So this is so much of cold. This is snow. What are these? These are snow. So kids, here are some hot and cold things. You have to differentiate and you have to identify which thing is hot and which thing is cold. So make video, enjoy it, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you. Bye bye.